My little 13-year-old Dita needs no introduction. Here's Carly Rose, Son and Claire.
Carly Rose, Son and Claire.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. Tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is. Now you're in. But then again, no. A girl who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you.
Hello, sweetheart.
Hi.
So, you know, for this point in the competition, you picked a very, very risky song. And, you know, it's one of my favorite songs, but a very difficult song to perform. Having said that, you did things with that song I've never heard done before.
Thank you.
And, you know, I can feel you wanting to win this competition. I can feel it. And I really love the fact that you want it so badly and that you're doing such a great job. And I'm proud.
Thank you, Ellen.
Carly, I thought that was a beautiful version of a fantastic song.
Thank you.
And, you know, Carly, you know, I'm glad I saw the film because this is the first time, genuinely, I have seen any emotion from you throughout the whole competition. And it was nice to see that. I actually don't think it was your best performance so far. I think by having you walk across that thing made it hesitant. I think you're nervous. I think you're very lucky you got a second song because I think you can do better than that.
Thank you, Simon. Sure. Let's hear from Brittany. Go ahead, sweetie.
I feel like you've blossomed into a huge superstar already, and you're right before my eyes, and I'm so proud to be your mentor.
Thank you.